In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the merciful, my name is Saad Asin and I am English teacher in College Section, Rangers Public School and College, Bahawalpur. First of all, these are very crucial times. Stay home, stay safe and save lives. Okay, students, today we are going to read chapter number 3, Why Boys Fail in College, English Book 2, Modern Prose and Heroes. So, first of all, I will describe the learning objectives. After reading this chapter, students will be able to understand the reasons why boys fail in college, categories of failing students, different factors behind failure of students, solution of failing problem. They will learn synonyms and they will learn short questions. Now come toward the main idea and the theme of the chapter. Basically, this chapter is written about the boys who fail in college, and the writer not only describe the different factors of failure but also describe the reasons, and at the end he give the solution of that particular problem. So this is very important thing. We must learn this chapter because this will be helpful for our future, for the future of students and the problem they are facing while studying in college. Reason behind the failure of college boys. First of all, writer described different categories of boys who fail in college. He also described the reasons of their failure and solution of failing problem are the main points discussed in this chapter. According to writer, there are two basic categories of boys who fail in college. Number one, who try. Number two, who do not try. Those who try indulge themselves in nervous habits. What are nervous habits? Basically, nervous habits are those habits which exclude us, avoid us to study. They restrain us from studying the chapter and keep us busy in useless, meaningless tasks. For example, a student who is sitting in the class and the teacher is delivering the lecture, and he take out his pencil and sees that the pencil needs sharpening. Then he take out other pencils also, and they also need sharpening, and he indulge in that particular activity and forget about studies. So these are nervous habits which restrain students to focus or concentrate on any particular task. Those who try indulge themselves in nervous habits, aimless or useless activities like sharpening their pencils and spending much time in time-wasting tasks during class. Writer not only indicated or pointed out the problem but also gave solution in this chapter. Solution of nervous habit is that student must forcefully make himself attentive towards studies, and he should control his nervous habits. Some students think that like school, college is a piece of cake and they can easily pass college, but due to their overconfidence they fail. They must pay attention to their studies and they should not be overconfident. There is another type of student who fail in college. Another reason of students' failure is health problem. Some students are suffering from some kind of physical disease or psychological disorder like depression, anxiety or tension, so they could not pay attention to studies and fail. College administration should be responsive and vigilant in this matter. There should be a doctor available in college and a thorough checkup of every student must be conducted. Another category is false or wrong ambition is another reason behind the failure of the student. What is a wrong or false ambition? Basically, a student wants to become something else and the parents want him to study another subject, another topic, and this leads him toward his failure, and that is mistaken ambition. The term used in this chapter is mistaken ambition. It happens due to the generation gap. Parents want their son to become doctor or engineer, while the son wants to become writer or theatrical manager so he does not work hard and fail. Parents should have understanding. They should prefer their son's wishes. Another category is financial problem. Financial problem is another reason behind the failure of the students. Parents must provide their children enough so they can keep focus on their studies. Another category is sportsman. Sportsmen should also be focused and dedicated to their studies because study is their main purpose and they should pay attention to it. And the last one is those who do not try are lazy bluffers. These are spoilers. They does not study at all and they spoil others. They should be left on the mercy of their evil, of this evil and cruel world, so they will learn soon the lesson which that cruel world teach him. Important synonym in the chapter: eradicate, uproot or end, cultivate, produce or promote, poise, calmness, smothers, strangle, fidget, fuss or irritation, detest, dislike or hate, adequate, proper or suitable, compelled, forced, alleviate, lighten. So let us discuss short questions given in this chapter. Question number one is, according to author, there are some boys who fail because they do not try. Who are they? Can these, basically I have described, these are two categories, those who try and those who do not try. Question number two, how does mistaken ambition on the part of boys and their parent lead to the failure? I have already discussed that question, that parent wants something, their son to become something else and he wants himself for another thing. Question number three, there are some boys who have done well at school but fail to make their mark at college. They are overconfident that they fall in that category. Question number four, how does financial pressure, we have discussed that. To what extent does the student, question of health, yes, health is another major problem. Question number six, what place would you accord to sportsmen in college? I have already discussed. And last one, there are some students who join college for the fun of it. These are lazy bluffers. And there are some worksheet given here. These are your homework. These are the notes which I have provided you. And you have to prepare them from these notes. Your homework, read the text, learn synonyms, learn short questions. Thank you very much. That is all from my side. Stay home, stay safe. Best wishes for you.